Welcome back friends, this is Udit Tomar and you are watching Ultra Technical. Friends, in this video I'll tell you how to install DarkFly-Tool in your termux machine. So without further ado, let's get started. First of all friends, you have to update and upgrade . Let me just try to run both these command at once. Update is working. Upgrade is also executed. Now apt install git. Okay. So now we need a link DarkFly tools. We will go to Chrome and we will search for DarkFly GitHub. This is the tool. We will just copy the link from here and we'll paste here. Let me just see in which directory or in which folder we are. Yeah, we are in Udit folder. As you all know that I install all my tools in one folder only. Now let me just clone it. Git clone. Let me just paste the link. That's it. It is cloning. Now let me just move to DarkFly. Let me just move to DarkFly. Now ls, let me just change that mode, sorry for that, chmod plus x star, sorry for the wrong command, chmod plus x star. Now sh install. install.py. So let me just python install.py. It is telling me that you must be root. So will sudo work? I really don't know. I think first of all we should run it with python 2. install.py. Yeah, it is now working with python 2. Now to run this we have to type DarkFly. So let me just try to type it, DarkFly. We have to type it again because there's a mistake in typing. Now as you can see, DarkFly tool is successfully installed. Let me just see what are all the tools available in DarkFly. These are all the tools available in DarkFly. There are 542 tools available in DarkFly. I'll not install it. So that's all for today. Let me just go back. So that's all for today. Hope this video helps you. Thank you for watching.